Good morning. Here we have Mystique, ID number 525-5732. She is definitely a cuddler. She is an altered female black and white terrier. We think she's maybe about 2 years old, and she came to the shelters astray from Downey. Now, we don't know a lot about her. She's a little bit, but we do know that she's a little shy at first. But as soon as you go in and take her for her, put a leash on her, she comes up and cuddles right into you. She just loves our volunteer here, and she's ready to give a lot of cuddles to the right family. Now, since she's a small dog, you probably want to be careful if you have children. Not really a lot of roughhousing. She's not that type of dog, but she'd be great in any kind of environment. So whether you have an apartment, a condo, a house, no yard, a little yard, or a giant yard, this girl would be a great girl. And she is a big cuddler, so if you need some warmth during these cold months, this is the girl to come and get. This is Mystique, ID number 525-5732. There she goes.